2 of GD&T states that when the modifiers of maximum material or least material condition are not defined, the following applies. The regardless of feature size RFS conditions apply to a feature of size. The regardless of material boundary RMB conditions apply to a datum feature. There is no symbol for RFS and RMB. The absence of the MMC or LMC modifiers in the feature control frame will indicate that the default condition of RFS is in effect. Here in this feature control frame, RFS applies to feature of size of diameter 0.5 and RMB applies to datum A, B and C. For this feature control frame, MMC applies to tolerance value and RMB applies to datum B and C. And maximum material boundary MMB applies to datum A. In this feature control frame, RFS applies to tolerance value, RMB applies to datum A, and least material boundary LMB applies to datum B and C. Part 2 of Rule 2 is dealt in datum system section. Here we will focus on Part 1 of Rule 2. When geometric tolerance is applied on RFS basis, geometric tolerance is independent of feature of size. Let's look at this example. We have feature of size with diameter 6 plus minus 0.1 and positional tolerance of diameter 0.1 applied to it. This means the whole diameter can vary between diameter 5.9 to 6.1. And positional tolerance controls the location and orientation of axis within cylindrical tolerance zone of diameter 0.1. Since no modifier is applied on positional tolerance and datums, RFS applies. Here hole can be produced anywhere between diameter 5.9 and diameter 6.1. But for that the positional tolerance value of diameter 0.1 remains constant. Whenever we have regardless of feature of size condition, we have tighter tolerances. In engineering applications like jigs, fixtures, machine tools, and gauges, there is requirement of tighter tolerance. So here we use regardless of feature of size. Let's take example with MMC modifier applied to positional tolerance. In this, when the hole is manufactured at MMC of diameter 5.9, positional tolerance of diameter 0.1 holds good. But when hole dimension departs from MMC of diameter 5.9 to LMC of diameter 6.1, positional tolerance zone value also changes from diameter 0.1 to diameter 0.3. MMC modifier gives us some flexibility. So applications when we have to ensure assembly and reduce the scrap rate, we use MMC modifier. Usually in automobile parts we find MMC modifier. In this example, we have LMC modifier applied to positional tolerance. Here, when the hole is manufactured at LMC of diameter 6.1, positional tolerance of diameter 0.1 holds good. But when hole departs from LMC of diameter 6.1 to MMC of diameter 5.9, positional tolerance value changes from diameter 0.1 to diameter 0.3. Applications when we have to ensure minimum wall thickness, we use LMC modifier. Aeronautical applications and areas where part thickness is very critical, we use LMC modifier. The purpose of Rule 2 is similar to Rule 1, which is to ensure smooth assembly. In addition, Rule 2 also provides guidance for the creation of boundaries that can be used for part verification during manufacturing.